Now, more local coverage. This is Eyewitness News on WPRI 12.
New at 6, changing the law to protect the environment. Officials in one local community are considering banning plastic bags.
And they can't be recycled at the landfill. The bags wash up on beaches by the thousands and clog storm drains. But some people say bag bans kill jobs.
From the East Bay Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News reporter Andrew Adamson is in Barrington.
If the Barrington Conservation Commission has its way, these plastic bags here will be banned for good. They've been the bag of choice for years at your local grocery store. But in Barrington, plastic bags could be disappearing soon after the Town Conservation Commission voted in favor of the ban proposed by member Joseph Roberts.
I thought, you know, we're the ocean state, we're an oceanside community, we ought to be taking the lead in these kinds of things.
Roberts believes eliminating plastic bags would be a boon for the environment. Others agree.
It's easier in a lot of ways. There's no waste.
People don't realize that plastic is a petroleum product. It uses energy.
Shaw's grocery store in Barrington was surprised to hear about the possible ban, since they say they recycle all of their plastic bags. Some residents believe Barrington shouldn't regulate plastic bag usage.
I realize they're probably trying to get rid of it because of the trash that people just leave their bags, they blow around, but in general, I think a lot of people are responsible.
The town council would still need to approve this proposal. If passed, though, Barrington would become the first town in Rhode Island and the second one in New England to impose the law. And Roberts hopes the plastic bag ban will be put up for a vote by the end of the month. With East Bay Mobile Newsroom, Andrew Adamson, Eyewitness News.